我们也喜欢看中文新闻，才能进步自己的中文水平，
可以找更容易一点，
更容易一点，
这个不错，找更容易一点，
这个已经很简单了呀。世卫最新报告高于各国提供数据三倍，全球1500，你看就很简单了。
Hey guys, what's going on? It's Xiaomanyc and Evan today. What's up, Evan? You know how, like, when you speak Chinese to Chinese people, sometimes they will get surprised?
I've heard of that. It's a thing. It's been documented on occasion.
And what do people ask after, though?
There's, like, a standard sequence, right?
Yeah, there's a standard sequence,
right. It's kind of human nature. It's like, well, how long, like, where, when, why.
There's one question that people will often ask about your Chinese. They will ask, can you blank Chinese?
Can you actually read it?
Right, can you read it? Exactly. And the reason for this is that Chinese is f***ing hard to read. Yeah. It's really hard.
Like, there's a few thousand characters out there.
Yeah, right. Yeah. So mainly because of the diversity of characters.
But you know, it's like, also one of the most fun parts of learning. So
yeah, it's just really difficult. It's fun. Beautiful. It's beautiful. But it's really hard. So yeah. Chinese people will get impressed by like a non-Chinese person speaking Chinese, but they'll get even more impressed by a non-Chinese person reading Chinese. And so today we're gonna chill out in the park, reading some Chinese newspapers and Xingdao Ribao.
Yeah.
What does it say?
This says 月日鸳鸯第十一天中。
Wow. Dude reads Chinese here.
Alright.
So we're gonna see what people think about our Chinese reading abilities today, guys.
Hey everybody, alright, real quick before we get back to the video, just wanted to thank Skillshare for sponsoring the video. Now, Skillshare, if you don't know, is an online creative learning platform with thousands of classes that help you learn all kinds of stuff about creativity and improving your life in general. And Skillshare is really great if you want to learn a specific skill, like how to take better pictures with an iPhone, how to edit videos with Premiere Pro. The classes are super fun and engaging, and most importantly, they're like pretty short, so you can watch anywhere from like 10 minutes to an hour. And personally, I really love Skillshare because, you know, my whole channel is always about learning new things in different languages. One class I took recently that I really, really liked was an original class by MKBHD, aka Marques Brownlee. The class was just like an amazing deep dive into how he makes his videos, his setup, how he script writes things. And it was so interesting for me to watch a class by a master at the top of his game, one of the top YouTubers. And so the first 1,000 of my viewers to sign up using code XiaomanyC or just go into the link in the description will receive an entire month of Skillshare for free, so you can start exploring creativity today. And that's a great deal, and I know you guys are gonna like it. And now it's back to the video. Let's go.
You wanna read about the prices?
I know that you're gonna. That is kind of like, my favorite topic.
It is your favorite topic.
你的新闻好看吗？
还不错。我这个鱼头蛮便宜的，价的其实很多店的价钱都涨价了，因为通货膨胀的关系，所以现在看到这个特价项目我特别开心。
都涨价了吗？
其实这个浙江还好，北仑超级市场。
哎，
你好。
好人好主力。
今天看个报纸啊。
报纸啊。
对。
我不懂。
你不懂？
不懂。
你
不
懂？
你看不懂吗？是吧？
你明明会讲中文。
哎，这个好啊。
对，这个价钱不错。
他很喜欢看价格的。
对，我是犹太人，
我是
比较讲究这个。对。
新规九月实施，学生要煮饭、洗衣、劳动。
中国画的报纸，对呀、啊，
我们在一起看，
对，过来看，看个报纸，享受个好天气。很多年，至少十年了吧，十年。
一十二年。
还行吧，还行，
还行
吧，
还行吧，
还行吧。我的喺呢度学广东话。对。我的朋友也识也识讲啊，也识讲少少广东话。
台山话。
台山话好难。
你好吗
我也不知道，有一天我睡醒就会看得懂，很奇怪。
你睡醒的
应该是我中风，中风的关系。
这三个字是什么字？
张哲涵。
很厉害。我们也喜欢看中文新闻，才能进步自己的中文水平。
可以找更容易一点。
更容易一点，
这个不错，
找更容易一点。
这个已经很简单了呀，世卫最新报告高于各国提供数据三倍，全球1500，你看就很简单了。
很简单，
对，
开玩笑的，开玩笑的。
啊，你这已经是睡醒了，你这脑想起来学中文跟你讲，是不是啊？这么奇怪，
很奇怪，对。
哎呀，你也是啊，
我。没有。
为什么你要学中文呢？
我喜欢学呀。
啊，你喜欢学？
对，我娶了一个中国老婆。啊。我跟老婆学的中文。
啊，你有老婆？
有，老婆是来自北京的。
是吗？
对。
厉害，你认识有没有？
他在找，你可以给他介绍一个。
给我介绍一个。
啊，介绍一个给你啊。
对呀。
开个头。
我就在这里。
你是什么工作？
我没有工作。
没有工作，
就是天天
在公园里看报纸啊，
看报纸，
这个是我们的工作。
吃东西，花钱，
我哪有的补钱给你？
政府有钱给我啊？
哦，政府给钱给。
我已经退休很多年了。
你几多岁呀？你现在可以去找工吗？
我不想找啊。天气太好了，为什么要做工呢？
还不如在公园里面
跟朋友
看个报纸，享受个好天气。
浪费时间了呀！
什么叫浪费时间呢？
年轻的时候找工作找多一点，
我要找一个有钱的老婆才行。
哎呀，你这样想，
哎，你们俩英语说的这么好啊？
没有，
还行吧。
在中国人做教师了，成了。
对呀，
在中国学了很长时间。
Hey, are you reading?
Huh?
你是真的在看报纸吗？
那不然呢？
就是 Chinese paper?
对啊。
你真的能看懂吗？
对啊。全球1500万人死于新冠。
哎呦我靠！
找一个好一点的新闻。
你的中文为什么这么好？
你刚才听到我讲中文了吗？
对呀、啊，我刚才走过了。
还行吧。没。
你不是小马吧？
对。
是小马，我看到了。快来，我可以给你照一下相。
可以。
哈哈，不好意思。
一二三。
你也会讲中文？
哎。Wow.
I'm trying to learn Chinese right now. What's the best way I can learn it?
You gotta read the newspaper. No, it's actually one of the worst ways. I would say speaking. I mean,
I actually watch like all of your videos.
Really? That's cool, dude. I appreciate it, dude.
All right.
Good luck with the vlog, man.
Thank you.
Because it's a whole other level. It's one thing to like say a few things out loud.
Yeah.
But to actually learn the script.
Right.
Thousands of characters. So.
Yeah, and to be honest, like my Chinese level of speaking is quite good.But my reading is like, so-so. You know, I could probably read like the level of like a Chinese 12-year-old would be generous. Mm-hmm. So, you know, I don't know. It's something I've always wanted to work on.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I didn't know that. I always assumed you were just like super possible.
No. People see the titles of my videos like Perfect Chinese. They assume I can do everything in Chinese. Uh-huh. But the reality is my Chinese is actually, sadly, not perfect.
Right. Yeah. I mean, it's impossible to be perfect at anything.
Yeah,
even at English.
That's true.
Right?
That's also true. So.